What's up, everybody? It's Aries. I want to change this game back. I put the music back on because I feel I'm kind of taken away from the game, editing in my own music. For the rest of this series, I'm going to keep the music on, and we're just going to play this chapter out. So here we go into, I don't even know where we're going into because I don't know how to get out of this menu. All right, here we go. So, I don't even know, how do you say it? Candinger Sanctum. So, I think we're about to go to hell. And here we go.
Set up a portal device at the tomb. Use the light poles to mark our path.
Thank you.
That wasn't supposed to happen. But hey, what a friggin' mess that was. Okay, round two. Try it again. Two was a fail. Third time's a charm. We'll see. Thank you. I think that's more like it. That was pretty intense. Grab some more ammo, load up on everything. Wow. So I haven't played this in about maybe a year and a half, 2 years. So I have forgotten a lot of this fun platforming stuff. Yeah, bear with me. Like I said, bear with me. Thank you. Okay, I made it. Really sloppy, but I made it. Keiko demons made their appearance finally. I wasn't expecting that. So. And then that big tank of a whatever that son of a bitch was kind of didn't do me any favors either. But I got smart and I finally pulled out the chainsaw. Yeah, kind of ripped some of those bigger guys up. that was intense. I died a lot, which kind of sucks. I think the doc's got some different ideas. But anyway, until next time, I'm out of here. See y'all. No!